result of looking at the rod and reel as a system. Imagine the reel is, say it's that far away from the rod. As you're going through your casting stroke, it's gonna be swinging around and affecting, you know, the balance of the rod and you know, the smoothness of the stroke. So now the next logical step is imagine the mass of that reel sharing the axis of the rod.